We're here at Hartwood Asylum. I mean, look at that. It's just started to rain, but this is impressive. Shame that buildings like these are abandoned, you know. Just walk around this house. I was going to use my gimbal camera, but for some reason it's not working that well, so here I am here. There's the asylum. Gotta be very careful because I'm not sure people are nearby. Something quite eerie about this place. Like a building out of some forgotten time. Obviously it was Victorian, but it's just odd. I wanted to do abandoned exploration for a long time, and I have, and I'm doing it now. It's a bit odd doing it on my own. Hopefully sometime in the future when I keep doing this, there'll be more people who wants to come along. Gosh, look at that. Just look at it. It's like a castle. It's truly, truly phenomenal. What does it say on here? Oh, someone's... graffitied. Raining now, but hopefully he doesn't get anything on the camera. Nope, it's all right. My goodness me, this is just creepy. If I can find a way in, I'll do it. I can hear birds from the inside. What I don't get is why the government hasn't let this be open for the public to see. You know, it's mad. Having a look to see if there's any gaps at all in the fences or anywhere. I'm going to try and get my gimbal camera to work. Fingers crossed that it does, but I don't know what's happened. Bobby doesn't like being outdoors or anything, but I'll get it to work. There's such a stillness and a quietness around here. I saw on the train coming in that I think over in that direction over there is another abandoned hospital. That's something else to explore. This is mad. Don't know what's down there. Bought a torch. Doesn't work though. Not sure if you've seen anything. There's quite a deep hole in there. Maybe when I've got better equipment I'll just go down into it. But I don't really have better equipment at the moment. Let's just do a full perimeter over here. It's crazy, there's the two towers over there. Just the architecture of this place. Why this place isn't open to the public, I will never know. It's like a bit of a flooded area there, but I'll get across. Looks like someone's clearly built this to get around it, or laid these down. As you can see over here, used to be a building of some sort, I think power generator building for there. So, it's such a shame that it's all fenced off, abandoned and all that. Such a shame. Shouldn't really be like this. It's a historic building, you know. So we're here. As you can see, all the outsides are really corrugated and ironed out, like you can't get in. But just going to give you scope of what the place looks like. If I find a way in, I'll be doing it. I wanted to use my gimbal camera, but for some reason it's not working. I need to find out why. When it does, it'll make explores and videos so much easier. As I keep saying, it's just a shame that this place is abandoned. I'll show you the inside, potentially, of what it looks like on the inside. I'm hoping to do this explore with other people so that, you know, stronger numbers later down the line, but right now this is good fun for me. Look at that. That was massive. You see some of the inside of it. Obviously, unfortunately, the roof has fallen in. Just giving you a brief look. Those steps look dangerous to walk on. Oh, you could easily fall through. I will not disclose how I got in here because I just won't. So this was a Victorian mental asylum. What I'm feeling at the moment, it's slow, it's silent, it's just still. There's like a stillness here. It's mad. Obviously a lot of rubble here, clearly doing some work. Look at that. Wow. think that I accidentally discovered this on the train. This looks like it should be some sort of walkway. It's amazing. Looks like some kind of train station walkway just being placed here. Really love to go get inside there. If I do, I don't know how, but I think if I went up to the top floor levels, it would just be really treacherous. I'd probably fall through, and to be honest with you, I would like to be going in here with other people, you know. Safety in numbers, because if something happens to me, I'm in trouble on my own. But this is just amazing. It looks like there is a way in there. I'm just going to poke the camera in. Rain in the background. Is that some sort of door? Beginning to rain, so I might have to call this a day. But look at that. How it's still here and yet it's not open for the public. I found a way in. Basement level. I'm gonna get some friends to come with me on this one. Just tipping it down now, guys. I think it's time for me to call it a day. But this has been something special. Not gonna lie.